Cone alley covers a large distance, because sometimes in the game of football, the play is extended. Each cone is 4 yards apart and slightly offset. To begin, sprint to the first cone, and when you get there, sink your hips into a back pedal, moving at a slight angle. Keep your eyes down and look for the cone in your peripheral vision. When you see that cone, react and get out of the back pedal around the cone, sprinting forward to the next one. Once you've completed the drill, repeat going the other direction.